But why should the public on this issue, as regards the future of the Royal Navy, believe you, a transient, here today and, if I may say so, gone tomorrow politician, rather than a senior officer of many years?
I'm fed up with this interview, really. It's a ridiculous ruling.
Well, thank you, Mr. Nott.
And that incident is the subject of most of the bar gossip around Brighton this evening.